Yes, we know it's going to be tough. We've gotten a pretty tough group to work in this time round. Guernsey will be massive favourites to win the gold, never mind just win our group. But it's a great experience, and that's what you want to be in as a manager. You want to be in, you know, seeing can you outwit your opponent? Is there somewhere you can get an advantage? And the boys will love it. And they will certainly do themselves, they will do their families, they will do Shetland. There is a good mixture. We're indebted to these lads. They've made a massive commitment, both in terms of time, effort, finance, just to make sure that the Shetland had a team going to the football competition. It's not been easy in that respect. A number of other lads chose, because it's amateur football, chose not to be involved, but I'm just delighted with these boys. And there is a good mix. People like Leighton, Joel, Richard have been around a bit, James have been there last time round. And there's some exciting new talents coming around this time too. Sam Maver, certainly one to watch. There's just some really good players, and it's a great experience.
And I know the other thing we were speaking about, the nature of the Island Games, there's a heck of a lot packed into a week. So I suppose really from your point of view, do you feel that you've got a good mixture of players to maybe shuffle things up?
I think we do have that, Adam, and the fitness side is not something that worries me. I think they've trained really hard over the winter, where we lack the chance to play competitive matches. The boys have made up with that for their efforts, physical wise. So that side of it will be fine. I have no fear of putting any of them in. That will certainly be the case, and I'm sure all will be needed.
It's been a long, hard winter of training in the 60-40, and I think it's paying off. Everyone's looking really sharp, and it's just 3 weeks now. It's not long, so it's just a case of, you know, putting the effort in the next 3 weeks and see what happens.
Has fitness obviously been a big part of this as well? I know Neil's big on that. I hear you've been doing a lot of running and stuff.
Yeah.
Kind of over the winter months and things.
Yeah, there's been a lot of fitness work, a lot of kind of fast feet, keeping sharp. There's not been as many games in the past few months as we'd have hoped. We've been knocked out a couple of the cups in the mainland. So that's been a bit unfortunate. We've not had the game time, but yeah, certainly in terms of training, it's been a lot of fitness, a lot of hard work, and hopefully it'll be worth it in the end.
Yeah, and you were at Jersey last time out. What do you feel kind of as a team you can take going into this?
Yeah, a lot of experience. It was obviously a very hard week in Jersey. 5 games we had in 6 days, and it certainly takes its toll in that weather as well. We're expecting similar weather conditions out in Gotland, quite hot, and it will be tough going, but I think we've put in the work over the winter, and hopefully it'll pay.
And some new faces as well in the squad this time around.
Yeah, it's a very, very new look squad. Certainly not a bad thing. We've got a lot of fresh faces and a lot of energy. So it's just a case of getting the more experienced members of the squad to kind of bring the younger ones through, and hopefully it'll work out all right.